responsible for providing info required in these rules in both RA and the credit. Now, why credit? Why should it state in credit? Means, see this. We are saying it over here that both things are totally separate. Then why should it mention the rules, these providing information required in these rules? Providing info required in these rules means URR. Why should it state in the credit? So, in